Good morning everyone. Today we are going to start our revision of the chapter 3, Sona's Adventures 2. Okay, we will revise about the exercises we have completed in our textbook. So all of you take your textbook. First we are going to discuss about exercise D, that is sum it up. Okay, all of you listen carefully and look in your textbook. Complete the information in this table. There is a table given there. Two columns are there. First one is Sona's complete. Second one, mother's answers. So for each Sona's complaints, mother gives answers for him. First one is, made fun of me and called me names. Then mother's answer, they are silly. They are silly. Second one, we have humps. We have humps. Mother's answer, they are jealous. They are jealous. Third one, long legs. Answer, we can walk fast. We can walk fast. Fourth one, round and flat feet. Answer, so we don't sink and get stuck in the sand. So we don't sink and get stuck in the sand. Fifth one, long necks. Answer, they help us to reach on tall trees. So for each Sona's complaints, mother gives answers. So here Sona is able to understand his abilities by mother's answers. Okay, play with words. That is exercise H. Match the columns to complete the phrases. Okay, we want to match the columns by completing the phrases. First one, a tube of toothpaste. Second one, a jar of jam, a jar of jam. Third one, a bowl of soup, a bowl of soup. Fourth one, a bar of chocolate, a bar of chocolate. Fifth one, a stick of butter, a stick of butter. Then a sack of flour, a sack of flour. Then below that, we have studied to make new words by adding full. The letters full can be added to certain words to make new words. That word will be meaningful. So here one example is given there, that is delight plus full equal to delightful. Next example, use plus full equal to useful. So add full to the words in the boxes to fill in the blanks. That is our next exercise, exercise I. You want to add full to the words from the boxes to make new words. Words are given there in the box. They are play, peace, wonder, help, care. Okay. So take next page now. First sentence is, my pet kitten is very dash, very playful. So when we added play plus full, we get playful, a new word that is playful. Okay, second one, be careful, that cup is hot. Care plus full equal to careful. Be careful, that cup is hot. Third one, she saw a wonderful sight through the window. She saw a wonderful, wonder plus full equal to wonderful sight through the window. Fourth one, if you want to be helpful, if you want to be helpful, you can dry these plates after I wash them. Okay, help plus full equal to helpful. Then fifth one, the picnic spot was clean and peaceful. Peace plus full equal to peaceful. So we learned about how to add full with certain words and which words will be obtained, which words are there formed. Okay, next part is about grammar. No grammar. We learned about adverbs. What are adverbs? Adverbs are the words which tells about verbs, which tells about verbs. Three words we use, they are where, when, how. These words are used to show the action of the verb. To show the action of the verb where it takes place. Okay? Some examples are given there. We walk fast. We walk fast. The goat lost his balance suddenly. He fell down into the pool. So adverbs are the words that tell us about the verb. They tell us when, where, or how the action of the verb takes place. Okay? And we often add ly or ily to other words to form adverbs. For example, clean, when we added ly, it becomes cleanly. Okay, next is beautiful, beautiful, beautifully. Dirty, dirtily. So sometimes you often use ly or ily to other words to make adverbs. Examples are cleanly, beautifully, and dirtily. Then we will meet in our next class and we will complete our next portion. Okay, so thank you.